think about it. Imagine being someone where your significant other is just way higher in status than you are and makes a shit ton of money. And you have to literally sit there all day watching him do it nonstop in your dumbass outfit and your stupid brown hat and your stupid sheriff crap. Meanwhile, he's making millions of dollars and being super successful. I would get fucked up every night.